emergency power.
Away. I've done nothing to you. I've touched nothing on this dust ball. No talk to no one.
Grab anything you need and start moving. We're not staying here.
Insolent child. Don't touch me. Stay back. The Dark Council hired you, didn't it? Or the Galactic Republic. The Macrosa Order. The Hunts. It doesn't matter. My master is dead. Darth Jadis is gone. I have no one left to betray.
I'm not asking you to betray anyone. Darth Jarid sent me.
Jarid? Ah, the idiot girl thinks she can equal her father, eh? You really don't understand. Lord Jadis must have made preparations for his death. He was power and fire and brilliance. The instant the Master died, I promise his contingency plans went into action. They'll bring doom to everything Lord Jadis ever touched. And I want no part of it.
What kind of contingency plans?
I don't know what he arranged. But Jadis would never let his death go unpunished. I won't be caught in the Master's schemes ever again.
Still alive, but he's not getting up soon. Now we have to drag him to the ship.
He's just a terrified old man.
Right. I'm sure he's a real sweetie. What with working for Jadis and all.
Oh.
This is Keeper to Cipher 9. I understand you're running an errand for Darth Jorid. It may not be my place to know a Dark Council member's business, so I won't ask what she wants. I only want to advise you to take care.
I've met her twice now, but I don't know much about her.
I can't tell you much, but she's not beloved by the other Dark Lords. There was resistance to giving her her father's council seat. Jorid has relocated to Darth Jadis' old chambers on Drummond Cass. She awaits you there. Keeper out.
Enemies on scanners. They're quick.
One more. not disturb me.
Make me look good.
Come in, dear Cypher. I was just listening to Lord Ulios's latest opera. Music brightens my day. And we of the Council have few bright days. You can't imagine the burden.
My lord, why are there corpses on the floor?
These? Oh, I think they were part of the Aria.
So, Fjord Yanol, is that him? Or is this another body for my collection?
I retrieved Yanol, as you commanded.
Oh, Agent. Yanol and I are going to spend some time together. He's going to reveal every secret my father ever had.
Expect a token of my appreciation, and expect to be called on again, my Cypher.
It'll give me something to look forward to.
Think of it. Dream of me, and of your service to me.
You smell burnt flesh? That's my fingers. Gun overheated in the last fight. So, all that one-shot kill stuff you do, where'd you learn it?
It was part of my training. I can show you exercises if you like.
Yeah, I like getting off more than around a minute. I learned to shoot with a friend of mine. First year out of rat attack, I was a mess. Me and Amspechel hooked up on a tramp freighter. She was running too. We stole a holdout blaster and shared it.
You said her name was Anspichel.
Twi'lek name. Think they say it easier. She had gang connections, so one time we were raiding the ship's cargo bay, planning to sell whatever we get. Turns out it was an exchange ship, syndicate stuff. We've just pried open the storage crates when we figure it out. We're dead meat, right?
With one holdout blaster, the odds weren't in your favor.
Best we can figure. I torch the place while Ampsby grabs a dock worker. Then we sit and wait for the exchange. Enforcers finally show. We blame the dock worker and say we came to stop him. Prove our exchange material. They bought it.
What happened to the man you framed?
Oh, Ampsby shot him so he couldn't rat us out. She was fun. We ever run into her, we should get together. Time of the century.
This is Watcher 2 to Cypher 9. I'm glad you're back on duty. After you dismantled the cells on Balmora and Nar Shaddaa, the rest of the Terra network went into overdrive.
How are they responding exactly?
Increased chatter, transfer of goods, activation of safe houses. Fascinating, really. I told you before about the Eagle's mystery weapon, the Eradicator devices. We still don't know what they are, but we intercepted this transmission.
Once the devices are fully functional, I'll enter the targeting codes myself. Only then will instructions be sent. But all cells are encouraged to prepare attacks on secondary targets. Once the Eradicators cause chaos in every Imperial stronghold, you must fan the flames. Stand tall above the wreckage. Shape the destruction into a message. That is how we prevail.
That was the Eagle himself. It seems the assassination of Darth Jadus was only the start.
Listen to his voice. He has no idea what we can do to him.
You may be right, but that's no guarantee of success. There is good news. We have leads on two new Terra cells, vital to the network's operation. They're your next targets. Proceed to Tatooine and Alderaan at your discretion. Your mission will continue there. Watcher 2 out.
One more.
for a ride.
It's about time. Destroy our own sensors.
To cripple that thing. Scratch one.